My name is Kelvin Kumalo. I was born in Mabopane, where running water is a luxury. My comrades and I grew up in apartheid South Africa, the most unequal society in the world. We joined the liberation movement following the June 16 uprisings, which left many of our peers dead. With the majority of our leaders either imprisoned or in exile, the youth have made it their responsibility to put an end to this unethical system. The main objective, make the country ungovernable. The white minority regime has left us with only one option, violence. Our orders from high command were simple. Sabotage strategic key points in the capital with no civilian casualties. That was the plan. Comrades, Seahorse supplies oil to the South African Defense Force.
We take the oil.
We take the supply and power.
We plant the explosives and hit as many fuel tanks as possible.
There's no need for me to tell you that if we get caught, there will be no prison time. Only the rope.
Jeff.